What is up, y'all? A new week, a new vlog. I hope you're liking my short vlog style here we got going on. As always, are you gonna subscribe to this channel?
Yes!
Are you gonna comment below?
Yes!
And are you gonna like this video?
Yes!
Also follow me on Instagram at Chris Colgan. That's where I post daily. But let's just get right into it. This week I was able to track down a pair of Box Cool Gray 11s, and then I was also able to get a pair of the Jordan 1 Marina Blues, which are dropping in January. My boy Leek Sneaks hooked it up on there. I'm pretty sure to follow him on Instagram. Let's go take a look at these bad boys. Yo, let's just get right into it. Right here, the Marina Blues coming out in January. My boy Leek was able to get me a legit pair early, and these things are hard, man. Exact same material pretty much as the Pollens. Not a too crazy, like, any type of crazy material. No, not like the, I don't know, kind of like a regular leather, not like the real tumble leather. Really clean shoe, man. Honestly, I think these are gonna be very, very popular. I put the blue laces on. They also got the black and white laces. Price point, my guess is gonna be like 180. I don't know if these will go crazy reselling. They make so many of these when they come out. But again, they're supposed to drop in January. You guys know how Nike has been the last couple months, all this COVID stuff. Everything keeps getting pushed back. But let me show you these real quick.
12 fuck swap. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn field. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals. We been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga soul. Got the cash out. Told him wipe a nigga no. Say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul. And I can back that. And I really.
Now we gotta bust out the bangers, the real heat, the Jordan 11 Cool Grays. Found me a box pair locally here, of all places, a dude that lives like 30 minutes from me had them. He had a bunch of box pairs early, was able to swipe a pair from him, buy a pair. I had to pay a lot of money though, unfortunately. Come check these bad boys out.
100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
All right, as you guys can see, super clean colorway. These things are gonna be very popular. They have been popping online. My guess would be retail, 225. They're probably gonna end up around like 300 to 400 when the dust settles. Right now, box pairs are about $550 to $600. You can just tell, look at the material, man. They've got the suede, the leather, that cool gray. Holy shit, these are nice. These are definitely gonna pop. Not my style though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna wear these. I don't like them. I just like to be 100% honest. I'm not an 11 guy, but definitely, if you can get these come December, 225, definitely cop these bad boys.
I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
Appreciate you guys watching the video. As always, right now I'm just doing a quick hitting vlog, very busy with real estate and all that. Some other shoes I'm trying to track down. I will do weekly updates. Every week I'm gonna be dropping a new vlog, so make sure you subscribe to this channel. And as always, I'll see you at the top or from the top.
I'll be back and I'm coming with a deal and a plat. Cause I'm ill, bitch, they couldn't make a pill for the rat. Pouring liquor for my niggas that was killed, send them back. Came home, shit is real, niggas still in the trap.